Postponing the college football season is going to mean big financial hit to the U of A athletics department. News 4 Tucson's David Kelly breaks down just how much it'll hurt the university if the team never sees the field this school year.
The hope is to play football in the spring. It would be unprecedented. But what does it mean for U of A if there's no football at all in this 2020-2021 athletic cycle?
Without football, we're looking at a $60 to $65 million impact revenue loss for our athletic department.
An athletics department with an expected budget this year of $94 million. Where does the mitigation of that financial impact begin? Will U of A have to cut any of its individual non-revenue sports programs?
That is not on our list at this time to reduce any sports.
So what is on the list? Let's start with capital projects. That phase two improvement to McHale Center, that won't be happening anytime soon.
We postponed all capital projects. We initiated a 10% budget cut for all sport programs, a 15% cut for all administrative programs.
Administrative and coaching staff furloughs and salary reductions already in place will also continue. As Hickey emphasized, all available dollars will be focused on the necessities of the program's student athletes.
We will continue to support them academically, medically, mental health-wise, all of those wraparound services. So we've got to stay focused on that.
And Hickey noted that the athletic department is also exploring bridge funding, i.e. a short-term loan that would help the department survive this pause to football being caused by the coronavirus pandemic. We've got you covered here at Arizona Stadium outside the Zona Zoo. I'm David Kelly, News 4, Tucson.